we're back. Heading out to carry on with some development on the F1. Things have been going well. Ski's performing well. Made a lot of gains over the last few weeks, that's for sure. And yeah, just continuing to fine tune all the little things. So everything will be dialed in and ready for the upcoming race season. So super happy, obviously, with the ski. Really enjoying riding something fresh. And it's given me a bit of, I guess, a little bit of a boost just to be, you know, riding something new again. So really enjoying it. And let's see how today goes. We got a couple of new things that we changed. So kind of been working the whole week just on a few little things, just to see if we can, you know, obviously find a little bit more performance. Made a few changes last night, and the next step is to go test it again. So that's what we're gonna do today.
Yeah, what's up with it? Do it cause I love it and I stuck with it. We ain't with the subbing and the cut with it. Please, none of the talks, I heard enough of it. Like, what you gonna do? Where you at? Who you with? You ain't really about this, don't talk about it. Really on the move, on the map, never slip. Keep your hands to your lips, don't talk about it. Real eyes, realize, realize all the time. Stand on it, if we said it, we don't walk around it. Loose lips, ink ships, red cup, blue strips. New phone, who this? No, we don't allow it. Really on go, I don't know what's an off day. Now we on road, came from smoking in the hallway. Now we got shows, boys feeling like Broadway. Always look both ways, even on a crossway. Driving down cross.
So, just got down here, back at body. Gonna bang a couple laps and see how the changes to the F1 are making it react. So, it's gonna be good. Little bit of chop on the water. Wind, I think, is gonna come back up. The last time I was here was super rough. It was like 25 mile an hour winds. So today, probably gonna be around 14 miles an hour, I think, is what that kind of what it's forecasted. I think it's gonna pick up. So it's gonna be good. Good for testing, and we're gonna learn a few things. So let's get in this cold water. Let's get going. For today, and seems like we're making some gains. So wind picked up a little bit of chop out there, and then a bunch of boats coming in and around here. So it's actually making for some good conditions. And you know, the track is really different at the real back of it. It's obviously a lot rougher closer to the shore. It's a little bit shielded from the wind here, so definitely not as rough. But the good thing is you kind of get to feel, I guess, both conditions on the same racetrack. So it's been good. So playing with a couple of different little things seems to be paying off. So we'll keep going.
Thank you.
So that finishes up today's testing. Rolling back into Phoenix at the moment. Bit of a long day. 6 hours driving to go do that test. 3 hours from Phoenix to Havasu, and then 3 hours back from Havasu to get back to Phoenix. But yeah, it's definitely worth it. Definitely a bit of a long haul, but you really can't duplicate what you that kind of feel when you get to ride around the track, especially Boddy Beach, just for the reason that I've done a million laps around the track there. So I know the way the boats should feel, and I have a really good reference point on what works well, and that track helps me gauge kind of where we at. So yeah, a little bit of what has been going on lately. Obviously I do all my base testing here in Phoenix, so I use the two local lakes here, Lake Pleasant or Bartlett. I kind of jump back and forth between the two depending on what the weather's doing. You know, some days I do need to try and find some smooth water to, and then a lot of the time I'm trying to find some rough water. So it just depends on what wind is blowing, kind of dictates what lake I'm going to go to. And yeah, just make the best of all the testing. But yeah, kind of where the F1 is at the moment, when I ride it at these local tracks, the thing feels incredible. But yeah, when you put it into different conditions, kind of gives you more understanding. Hey, do you want more grip or more stability, or do you want the nose higher or the nose lower, quicker steering, slower steering, and so on. So yeah, you kind of got to just jump into all different kinds of conditions to figure all of that out. With the older boat, obviously I've got years of experience on that, so I have it really figured out, and I know exactly what to do to get the different feel that I want through the boat. But with the F1, obviously I have all that experience, but it's good to, you know, like really go test it. And then I don't like to guess on setup. I wanna know what's doing what. And the only way to do that is by going to the water. And also when you come to testing, you gotta be careful because you can get lost really easily. So especially if you test too many things in one day, you just kind of lose your feel, and then you start chasing your tail, and then you go backwards. So, you know, honestly, being a good test rider is probably one of the most difficult things that you can do. Obviously, I've tested and ridden with the best companies in this industry, and with a lot, like I've had my teammates over the years have been the legends of the sport. So yeah, I've got to ride with all of those guys and test with all of them over the years. But you know, one thing I have learned is sometimes the best racer isn't the best tester. And the reason for that is some of these riders are able to just ride around a problem, like it just doesn't affect them. And even for myself, like that's a big thing. You know, I can ride a boat and I can hide a lot of the problems in my riding, and a lot of the top guys are like that. But you know, when I am testing, I'm thinking about the average guy. I'm not thinking about just what I want. For sure I want it to be like the best race boat it can be, but at the same time I need the average guy that buys an F1 to jump on it and just go, wow, this is the easiest thing I've ever ridden, super, you know, does what it's meant to do, and it does it easily. So that's a very big part of what I do, is figure all of that out so you don't have to figure it out. But yeah, it was a good day, and just another day down. Got kind of on the way home, got some more ideas of stuff to test and try, and a couple parts to make. And yeah, we'll see if we can keep improving. So good day, and we'll keep it going.